Oh, my.
Hello.
Are we okay?
But for the fractured thorax, the ruptured rostrum, and the shredded forewing, not to mention a nasty swelling in most of my ankles, I'm fine.
We'd better take you home and make sure you're okay. We live just up the road.
Muriel! Muriel! Get your food-making mitts back into this truck and let's go home.
I was just going to make dinner. Why don't you join us?
I don't want to impose, although I am feeling a tad piqued. I'm a weevil, actually. A Jeeves weevil.
I've never heard of the Jeeves weevil.
Commonly known as the butcher bug, madam. We live to serve. Allow me.
Oh, gracious me. Thanks. I'm not used to such treatment.
My dear lady, you should be primped, plumped, and pampered daily.
Oh, oh my.
Blah, blah, blah. Whoever serving pie, serve pie.
A hard-working man such as yourself deserves the biggest piece of the pie.
Blah, blah, blah. Eh? Yeah, that's right. Bug's got a good head on his... whatever he's got there under his head.
Mr. Weevil, would you like some watermelon with your pie?
Watermelon? Thank you. Yes. Oh, goodness me. I must have been hungrier than I thought.
You're good. Oh, yeah. Me. I haven't felt this relaxed in years.
A hard-working gentleman such as yourself needn't suffer the slings and arrows of aches and pains.
You're all right, but... I could use a nap. Yeah, ooh, relaxed. Stupid dog.
I'll take in his trousers. I do say I'm quite nimble with the thimble. I studied at the tailoring academy at Stitch on Time.